How are socket head cap screws made? Socket head cap screws are made in much the same way as conventional bolts and screws, but with a few additional modifications. Once the shank is threaded and the head is shaped, the socket in the head is stamped with a die. Usually, the exterior of the head is ridged to create a grip. These fasteners are sometimes finished with additional coatings to enhance their resistance.